local weather authority.
Good afternoon and welcome back. We are looking at South 3rd in Terre Haute on the Graber Post Buildings camera. Overall, it is a cooler afternoon as that humidity is much lower than it has been, although it is cloudy in the valley. So we are looking at our Dorset Automotive Doppler radar. We do have a few scattered showers moving on through, but for the most part, not a lot of rain. Now, a couple of things that we can expect, well, for this week, it's not going to be as warm in the valley. Our humidity is much lower. Overall, it is going to be pleasant with quite a bit of sunshine once we get past today. Now, as we take a look at our almanac, well, that record high, we were at 102 degrees in 1983. That record low set in 1947 at 47. Early this morning, we were about 70 degrees. Now, for precipitation, nothing measurable here at the station as of yet. However, we have had a few scattered showers moving on through different portions of the valley, but overall, not a lot of rainfall, which is what we can expect throughout the day. Not a lot of precipitation is moving on through. Those current temps, we are in the lower to mid 70s for the most of us this afternoon. 73 in Danville, 71 in Terre Haute, 74 in Vincennes. Those highs today near 80, as our heat index is close to that number as well. So that is the good news for your Monday. Now, checking out our winds, well, roughly about 5 to 15 miles per hour. Not too breezy of a day ahead. And as we are taking a look at our 5-day planner, a preview on what we can expect for this week. Once we get past today, we do have quite a bit of sunshine in our near future. Mostly dry in the valley. We are going to be in the lower 80s. Once we hit the weekend, we are warming up just a bit, but we're still in the upper 80s. So nothing compared to last weekend, where we had that heat index near 110. Now, taking a look at our satellite radar over the last 6 hours, we have had some scattered activity moving on through, not affecting all of us in the valley, as some have remained quite dry, but on our future cast, we are cloudy at this time. Some of those clouds breaking apart throughout the afternoon as we do become partly sunny. We do have, again, those scattered showers in the area. Most of it in our southern counties, as this afternoon could see a few spotty showers, but again, it is quite scattered, not going to affect all of us, and a lot of sunshine in our near future and mostly dry throughout the next couple of days. So for today, our highs, we are going to be at 80. Again, our heat index near 80 as well, so not a lot of humidity as it is going to feel a little bit cooler. It is going to be partly sunny throughout the afternoon, but again, we do have those scattered showers. For tonight, a cooler night ahead as we are going to be in the mid 50s, and then for tomorrow, back at 80 degrees. It is going to be sunny in the valley. Again, not as humid, pleasant, and overall, a pleasant week ahead as we are taking a look at the next 7 days. So taking a look, kicking off tomorrow, quite a bit of sunshine in the valley. We are going to have highs in the lower to mid 80s throughout the next few days. Our warm-up is going to be this weekend. But if you look at last weekend, this is honestly not that big of a warm-up as we are going to be in the upper 80s. Quite dry in the forecast, just those spotty showers for today.
Yeah, my husband and I, after your forecast this morning, we were planning out our week. When to mow, when to spray for weeds, when, you know, all those things.
I know.
It's all after today.
Exactly, good idea. So severe weather has blown.